Hey guys, Matt Zayas here, and today I'm literally recording right after the last episode because I really just want to get this game out of the way. So far we have 3 lights of 7. I'm trying to get as many lights as possible though. Still can't figure this one out. There's that one down there that I can't figure out. We got that unsolvable one that literally has no hints to it whatsoever down in the temple. But let's move on from the castle and get to some other puzzles that might be easier. Last episode I saw one that was like sort of off to the side a bit. Oh, this is cool. You can go through these. But no, let's keep on track. Okay, so there's that right there, or the trees, there's that one right there, the tree house right here. Let's take the tree house. Oh yeah. Actually, let's try and get to the shipwreck. Actually, haven't been there ever in this game. Question is, how do I get there? This way. Oh, this was a path. The visuals in this are really cool. I'm enjoying this. How do I just want to go to the shipwreck, please. Do I have to take the boat? Oh, but the boat is so slow. Don't make me take the boat. It's too bad you need to. Oh great. Do I have to go through? Wait. Do I have to? Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just do these puzzles while we're here. It's a lot bit. At least we're making some progress on a light, because I really just want to go to the boat. Man, this is feeling like lost all of a sudden. I just want to go to the boat. Check it out, you know. I actually haven't ever watched Lost, so don't. So if you're going to say, that's not from Lost, I'm like, I know. I've never seen it. Come on. We've hit the lag zone. I'm off. No. Oh. Okay. Come on. Come on. puzzle. I just want to get to the depot right now. Waiting for this thing to go across. Might as well try and get the box here right by the volcano. I'm gonna be stuck on this one for a while. Come on, let me go. There we go. Rock on. Ah, that was I need to cut that off. If I do that, haha. And 12 squares. Ah. Split 6-6, and you got it. I don't think this leads to what I want. Okay. So they're introducing me to more abstract puzzle pieces. Shut it. That works, but the thing is 4 wide. See if I I do that, that works. But then it also doesn't. There's only three possible. I just want to go to the boat, man. This one's infuriating. I need to get rid of that square and that square somehow. Those are the outside squares, not these squares. I don't see a solution. Oh my god. I just want to get to the damn boat. I just want a boat to take to the other boat. Oh, we're out. I'm just gonna take a boat to the other boat and just check out the boat. Check out the shipwreck. Come on. Can't you just give that to me? Why didn't I just go to the boat? The boathouse. Do I want to go to the boathouse or do I want to quickly do these? I'm going to quickly do these. Because it's like right here, right next to the city and all that. Okay. Well, that's one door. There's the other. Loud noise. Oh, there's these doors. Okay, let's just quickly go and do these, seeing that we have those open. This one, one, three, one, 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 four. Okay, got that. Memorize, so that was that. Make the M. No! No, it's not. No, it's not. What is it, Dan? There is that piece that broke off. Could be that it was supposed to be like that before it broke off. That's what it was. One, one, two, one, two, one. One, one, two, one, two. No, of course not. Of course not, you dummy. It's not that easy. It's never that easy. It is that easy. I just mirrored it. Well, I didn't need to. Okay. Let's not worry about that then. Haha. Now we got something to work with. Where's the star? Oh wait. Need to change the lighting of this box, please. which lights, which door needs to be open. Let's try this side. I just hit my mic. Sorry about that. Also, I just realized that's connected to the things outside. Oh. Derp. It's that. And that. And then this side. Damn, god damn it, this is annoying. This isn't what hard to line up. Why is this now being the world's most annoying puzzle? Okay, let's try. Try opening up these windows. Loud noises. Why are those pins big yellow? It doesn't help in any way. Shoot. Oh my gosh, I figured this out. That's what it was. So, down one, cross, up. Thank you. Can I do it from here? Ding 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 ding. Ha ha ha! Solve the puzzle while looking at it. Okay. Okay, 2 2 1 1 2 1 2 2 1. Oh no, just 2 2 1 1 2 1 1 2 3. 2 2 1 1 2 1 2 3. And yeah, I have solved the puzzles in here. So it's 2 2 1 1 1 2 1 1 1 1 1. 2 2 1 1 1 2. Staircase it down. Now we can go out and around to this puzzle, and then we got another light open. We got the door open. We got a light open, and that's light number 4. But we're not stopping on when we get 7. Go for it, light. Shine bright. Right through the tree. Nice aim. I would have horrible aim if I had to do that. If I had to shoot, try and shoot through that. Okay. Let's ignore that. I'm literally one puzzle. I'm like 2 puzzles away from getting that light. But I can't figure out the deep solution. Anyway, I'm gonna go and visit the boat. The shipwreck. And to do so, I need the small boat. So let's pull it out and let's take a quick gander at this. Okay, that was a demon look at it, but I really just want to go to the boat. Oh, you can't even go. The boat has nothing to it. God damn it. Let's go to the treehouse then. There we can get many puzzles. We can get so many puzzles there. But really? Are we sure there's no puzzles here? So I feel like there should be a... probably like one puzzle. Or something. Excuse moi? Why is the bell ringing? I feel like there should be a puzzle on the boat. And you can have the satisfaction of being like, you've explored every place and found all the puzzles. But nah, it's just like, puzzles? What puzzles? Come on. So wait, how do I get onto this area? You can't. You can only access this puzzle by boat. That feels like a major design flaw. Anyways, let's get puzzles. Let's get puzzling. Let's solve puzzles, puzzles. Come on, let's solve puzzles. Oh, good song jokes. Song jokes for days. No. There we go. Split it down the middle. Split it down the middle. Technically still splitting it down the middle. Okay. Come on. There we go. Oh, yep. Multiple paths, multiple ways of torture. We know there's multiple paths to this. So what I'm doing here is, rather than just being like, just solve one puzzle and then just move on with it, I'm getting all the solutions. Obviously I'm gonna go, basically what I'm saying is I'm going to go back. To the puzzles that I solved and see if I can. Nope. Mouse. Follow my lead. I may be stupid, but just follow my lead, mouse. What the flip? What the flip was grip? Got it. Okay. Just gonna keep going forward. Just gotta push through. That has to go up like that. That has to go like that. Far out. There. Man, how far forward does this go? Well, I instantly just got my questions answered. Anyway. Let's go this way. Now that'll fold up, it rotates, and it folds out that way. There's that. So wait, what? Let's put that way. Come back along here. Then do that. That will fold up. Come on. Yeah, so that just gets me to that. Now let's put that way. I can almost glitch the game out doing that. Jeez. Okay, so that's that. We need to get into that building there. But we need to go solve some more puzzles to be able to do so. Wait. Let's go and solve those green ones that we saw up here. Because those look like lots of fun. Fun. If you don't get that joke, Five Nights at Freddy's Pizzeria Simulator. Yeah, lots of fun. It's not as easy as making a H. I stand corrected, it's as easy as making a H. Just gotta go a different way. Pardon me. Huh. See if I. So like it, I can have that sort of rotation in it. No. If I do that, that can't work. Left and right are useless. Man, I am just thinking of old-fashioned jokes. I immediately regret this decision. Oh my god. I know I'm going this way, but almost doesn't matter. Really, you're gonna introduce purple pieces? You're just gonna, you know, throw those in my lap and just be like, here, solve. See, that works. Unless. I see. Because it's purple, it means it can go with a purple piece, right? Yeah, that purple there didn't blink. Didn't blink out. There we go. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, flipping K. Will this work? As a solution. No. No. I'm never gonna understand these flipping blue pieces. I don't know what the blue pieces do at all. I need that. I probably need whatever is over there. Oh, that just leads to that. Okay. Let's put this puzzle on the straight and narrow then, huh? Ah! That looks like two triangles in the middle. Oh, far out. All because I can't figure out those frickin' blue things. Let's figure out these purple things instead. Do exactly the same as before. Come on. There we go. Gosh. Infuriating puzzle. Activate. I do not know how to solve this puzzle. Oh my gosh. I can't block it off, but I block off the exit. This game is really annoying sometimes. God damn it. Oh, come on. Come on. Mouse, you need to learn to respect. I feel like I'm slowly becoming dumber. Just keep going straight forward. You are. It's like this. Oh my god. It's actually not that hard, it's exactly the same. Okay, that's actually a bit different. Oh, come on, get another piece just right down the edge. It's just out of reach. Every time. It's like right there. Right the hell there. That. Oh, fuck. Oop. Poop brisket. This puzzle was easy. Why is it actually pretty easy? This one. However, it's just like, welcome to hell, buddy. Hmm. and just hear like, "I'm not your baby." Wait. Oh my god, that was... Yeah, there's nothing up here. But we got this. Okay, so it's one triangle in the middle and it's pointed towards that. No, oh, okay, let's retract these and see if we can go over to the stern. Awesome, we can go into this. Well, that was fun to check out. Okay, let's retract those. I'm realizing this one's actually a bit longer than other ones, but I'm practically right here. I can get this and get another light. Come on. Well, it's aiming. And we have 5 lights there. And this is where I'm going to end the video for today. Links to my YouTube page and my Twitter page will be down below, along with a link to, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know when next video comes out. And leave a like on the video if you love puzzle games. I blew through that really fast, that probably no one understood that, not that many people watch these anyway. I'm the Mad Scientist, Mad Scientist, out.